Hello guys, my name is Aftab and welcome to our YouTube channel Tech Beginner. And in this video, we are going to install Negios in Ubuntu machine. For this demonstration, I'm going to use Ubuntu 16.04. You can also install the same steps and article on 18.04 also. So what is Negios? So Negios is a free monitoring tool where you can use this tool to monitor your infra and your servers and your services. For more information, you can click on Negios hyperlink to get official website. So let's move ahead on our steps. So in first step, we need to install the required package, which is the dependency to use Negios. So here I have already commands in sequence to install Negios. So just you need to take root access. After that, you need to update the Ubuntu repository. Just like this, and once it's completed, so we need to execute the third command, which is install SSL unzip Apache 2 PHP Perl, which is all the required to use Negios. Just copy and paste here and press enter. So it will take few seconds to install all the dependency to use the Negios. We need to wait till then. So finally, our installation has been completed. Let's go ahead on another step. So in second step, we need to add Negios user and group. So there is a two command, just copy and paste in your terminal. It's executed successfully. Then execute another command. Just copy and paste. Okay. In our third step, we need to download Negios core 4.4.3. So this is a command you need to execute one by one carefully. So I change my working directory to /temp, and then you need to execute the wget command to download the Negios. It's downloaded, and after that you need to extract this tar file using tar command, and after that you need to go inside this folder just like this, and after that you need to compile Negios. So here is the command, so you need to execute one by one. Copy first command, this is a compile command. After that you need to install some kind of dependencies. So here we need to execute make all. Make all command executed. Let's go ahead, another command is a make install. Execute just like this. Then execute another command. This is a init command. It's created. Then config command executed, and last one is webconf executed. After that we need to set up username and password. So here is the command. So here is a username to access Negios web page. So if you want to change Negios admin, so you can change here. In my case, I'm going to default. So just copy and execute on your terminal. I have setted my password. After that, we need to enable Apache 2 module. So here is the module, A2 enable module CGI. So just enable module and restart. Just compile command, which is install the module and restart the Apache 2. And after that you need to download and compile Negios plugin. For this I need to change the directory again, and after that I need to execute this all command one by one. So this is a wget command to download the Negios plugin, and this is for extract the file. and after that this is a we need to go this directory and compile the downloaded Nagios plugin files. It will take few seconds to complete it. It's completed now. Then execute the next command, which is make, and execute on terminal. We need to wait until this complete. It's complete now, and then execute make install. Okay, so verify Nagios configuration CFG file. So this is a main configuration file of Nagios. Sorry, and this is a complete command to check everything is okay or not. So we can see the output of the Nagios configuration. There is a zero warnings and zero error. That means our Nagios is ready to use. Let's go on our another steps. So we need to also start Nagios and enable the Nagios. So whenever you are going system down, so what you need to do, you will get your Nagios service start on the any time going to reboot, and then it's time to access Nagios. So here I am using localhost, but for this demonstration I need to find out the IP. So I'm going to use curl command, curl-config.co. This is my public IP. Just copy and paste in your second browser /nagios-nagios. So this is your dashboard, and if you are going to click on host, so there is a one server we have installed the Nagios, which is itself, which is installed on localhost. And if you talk about the services, so click on services, so you will get the all the services status just like this. So this is the first time installation, so it's going to take some time to analyze the current user HTTPD, ping, root partition, SSH, swap partition, and total process. I hope you will like this video. And to keep connected this kind of video related to IT, DevOps, Linux, so you can subscribe my channel. I will publish daily basis and weekly basis lots of videos and write lots of article on it. And also I'm going to share this article link of my Nagios article in the description of the video. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.